a fixed routine. Can you explain to me what the thing is every day has become your habits or became your habits every day? When you get up in the morning, explain to me a whole day round.
Okay, thank you everyone for your comment. I cannot hear your comment. Okay, so if you want me to describe about my day
habits.
I asked you,
do you have a fixed routine? Fixed routine like what? Like same thing as every day you do.
Yeah. I got it. Yeah. But I want to know I can describe you. I get up. I got up at 4 o'clock, and after I get up, I always go to take a shower and then clean my house, clean my kitchen, make food for my mom, and after that I always listen to English speaking teacher for 1 hour or 2 hours. I have work also because I am always online. That's why I have to take care of my team. I have to hear my team. I have to answer them. I have to teach them how to make marketing online and whatever. I have a lot of time, but I have a schedule. Yeah, that's why I can do really. My breakfast, maybe 10 a.m. or 11 a.m. because I eat 2 times a day. For me, I don't want to be big. That's why I eat 2 times a day, 10 a.m. for breakfast and maybe 2 p.m. for my lunch time. And dinner time, I don't eat. It is my hobby.
Very, very good, really. You know, you speak English better than me. You speak English better than me. No, really, without compliment, you speak English better than me because you arranged your ideas in correct order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you speak English better than me. I can't describe my daily habits as you describe.